I need to, on Sundays I have my horse racing in my
horse racing?
Did you know that Nikola Jokic's passion isn't even basketball? It's horses. He even quit basketball for 6 months to race horses. But his dad convinced him to start back playing again. Jokic owns multiple racehorses, and he watches stuff about horses every time he gets. He even said that the NBA isn't his dream job. It's racing horses. And that's exactly what he plans on doing once he retires. Even when he won an NBA championship, this was the first thing he said.